Yesterday, the Speaker of the House of Representatives, Kevin McCarthy, went to Wall Street. He did not tell the wealthy or the powerful on Wall Street that it was finally time for them to start paying their fair share of taxes. That didn't come up. Other than say they're going to renew the $2 trillion tax cut. Anyway, I won't. Instead, he proposed huge cuts to important programs that millions of Americans count on, millions of middle-class, suburban, as well as inner-city folks. He threatened to become the first speaker to default on our national debt, which took over 230 years to accumulate. He threatened to be the first one to default on the debt, which would throw us in a gigantic recession and beyond, unless he gets what he wants in the budget. Folks, you've got to ask yourself, what are MAGA Republicans in Congress doing?